This is the longitudinal view of the kidney, and here is the large calculus. It was measuring 21 mm in the pelvic uretric junction. This is the calculus. It is giving the posterior shadow here, black color. These are the margin of the posterior shadow. This and this. And this whole black is the posterior acoustic shadow. In transverse view of the kidney, we see that this calculus is in the pelvic uretric junction, just in the periphery of this kidney. So this is pelvic uretric junction calculus. Very easy diagnosis. Just a revision for the new subscribers.